two-time trophy winner Trevor Keogh was best and fairest in 1976 and 1978. Trevor played in the premiership sides of 1972 and 1979 and represented Victoria in 1978. In his 207 games for the club, Trevor, who usually played as ruck rover, was brilliant on the field and was responsible for many Carlton victories. He played in a total of 15 finals and was coach of the under-19s from 1982 to 1984, a tribute to his value to the club.